Ciao, buongiorno. My name is Simona and I'm an Italian chef. I'm running a coffee bistro in Camden, just Casa Tua. And today I just want to show you a few little hacks.
How do you stop your chopping board from moving around when you have to cut things? So get some kitchen roll, like normal kitchen roll, and you get like, for example, three pieces. And then you get it wet, just a little bit, not too much. And to make sure that your chopping board is not gonna move around anymore, you just put it underneath, like this. And here we go. Your chopping board is not gonna move.